Here is the question of the day. What theme parks are at Disney World in Orlando, Florida? After discussions with fellow theme park enthusiasts, I have learned that not everyone knows Disney World has multiple theme parks in Florida. I found this to be true when I talked to people as well. Some of them thought Disney World was just one theme park. It was fun seeing their faces light up when I told them there are multiple parks at Disney World, four of them to be exact, not including the water parks they have. The theme parks in Disney World are Epcot, Magic Kingdom, Animal Kingdom, and Hollywood Studios. These theme parks are spread throughout the property. Each park has its own unique theming, which makes each of them pretty magical. Here are the four Disney World parks you can find in Orlando, Florida. The Magic Kingdom. The most popular park that people seem to associate with Disney World, and for those that do not know there are multiple theme parks, is the Magic Kingdom. This is the location that features the iconic Disney Cinderella Castle. After you go through the gates, you will then enter the Main Street area. If you look straight down Main Street, you will see the towering castle that is so iconic with the Disney brand. Popular Magic Kingdom rides include Pirates of the Caribbean, Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, Splash Mountain, Big Thunder Railroad, Space Mountain, and Peter Pan's Flight. The Animal Kingdom. This park is a great park to visit, especially if you love to see animals. The park features the Kilimanjaro Safaris, Avatar-themed area with Avatar rides, the famous Lion King show, and more. The roller coaster Expedition Everest is also the main attraction in this park. The coaster and its scenery are hard to miss when you are walking around in the park. The whole park will take you to unique and magical places, with amazing scenery, dining, and entertainment. Disney World Epcot. Epcot is a unique place that is always renovating and growing. There are new things that will be coming soon in the park, including Guardians of the Galaxy, Cosmic Rewind, Remy's Ratatouille Adventure, Walt Disney's Imagineering presents the Epcot Experience, and Play. The park will take you to beautiful themed places from around the world, and allow you to taste their specific food, enjoy their entertainment, and embrace their culture. The park also features popular rides of Test Track, Soaring, Frozen Ever After, and more. And the last park is Hollywood Studios. This one I believe is the smallest of all the parks, but lately has become one of the most popular. This is mainly due to the Star Wars Galaxy's Edge edition that has Star Wars fans jumping for joy everywhere. That new edition has really increased the popularity of the park. The park also features the Toy Story Land. This area features the exciting new roller coaster called Slinky Dog Dash. You will also find the Tower of Terror and the Rock and Roller Coaster in this park. I hope this video has educated you on what the Disney World theme parks are in Orlando, Florida. If you like this video and want more of these videos, please click the like button and subscribe. And do not forget to hit that bell icon so that you can be notified when we release a new video. Until the next time, get out and enjoy a theme park near you.